Hey, what's going on, guys? Vainglory Guppy Mug. Sorry if I broke your headphones. That doesn't fucking matter right now. We are back, boys. I took a little break. I had some family stuff I had to take care of. But now I am back on that grind. Let's go! Alright, what do we got? As you can see, I did rank a bit before I started recording. Because, like, I ranked down because of some stupid people. So now, I got my God Tiger. If you guys want to help me rank, you know, one YouTube boy, his name right there, everything popping off, let's do this! Alright, so first, we're gonna start off here. I'm not gonna do a rank match. I'm probably gonna do a rank match with my friends, probably get them in Discord, you know, do all that. But let's do casual to show these bitches that we're back in this shit! Woo! Feels good to be back. Alright, I'm gonna show you the new, Celeste skin, probably the new Lyra skin. I don't have the Lyra on market, as you can see. I do have the Celeste one though. The guy with the crate. Just I didn't have to buy. They're gonna be Lyra, you should expect some good. Two weeks back and I'm already fucking up. Anyways, you should expect some good for maybe 2 or 3 days. Maybe like a day or two, actually. Let's change that, maybe like a dancer. Yep, that should be fun. I'm gonna give you guys a 40-minute, hopefully, episode. Because one of these is gonna be a casual and probably 2 battle royale. Just to say I'm back, bitches. Let's go! If you watch this 40-minute video, you are a baller. You are a baller. Like, mad respect, my man. Mad respect. Alright, let's get in this shit! Woo, it feels so good to be back. Let's whoop ass and take names. All things grumpy in the universe, unite and let's beat that ass. Oh, that's fucking really good. But anyways, how has you guys been? The reason, actually, here we give you a straight reason why I haven't been, like, uploading. Like, I had school, and then something really major came up. I'll probably make a separate video for all this. Oh my god, can you please accept? This is getting fucking annoying! Gah! Kill you! I actually like this item really much, because look what it unlocked for me. Every single summer party. Except Faith, fuck Faith. We don't talk about Faith. I did do some training while I was off, so I know I am better. I am a better player than what I was last time. So there's that. Let's see. You know what? Doesn't even matter. I don't even care anymore. Could go Celeste, but I don't even play Celeste. I mean, I could go Celeste, but I don't even play a bit. We will see. Might go some cool, show you the new summer party skin. Not the new, came out like 3 months ago. But, you know, yeah. Whatever. I didn't get around to that. Actually, I probably should have a summer party skin, so who to do it with. How has you guys' week been?
Yes,
school. How has school been since I've been gone? Mine has been a bit annoying, a lot of annoying. It's jam-packed full of exams, so I have to leave, like, do all that shit in my face. Not very happy about it, but it's not like it is. Accept it, right? Anyways, instead of saying random shit, let's hop right into this match. And if it's lagging, I'm sorry, it's because I'm recording. I need to find a new recording software that's compatible with my editing software. I will make a second video on what I use for, like, before and stuff. You guys want to know what I use for. It's not that bad. Obviously, my intro wasn't made for me. Shout out to my boy, Cookie Senpai. He's the main G that made my intro, which is fucking amazing. Thank you, my boy. Shout out to you. You are, like, a lifesaver. Like, I was searching online for, like, maybe 4 hours how to make a good intro. The best one I can make, like, that was my first intro, if you guys watched that. Yeah, after, like, 2 or 3 hours. It's a grind, man. It's a grind. And thank you guys for 12 subscribers. That's actually crazy. I think 12 people like my shit enough to actually subscribe. That's mind-boggling to me. I didn't think I was that good, but okay. Again, tell your friends about me. Because, they're not gonna tell themselves, right? Anyways. Yeah, let's just start going in this game. Right, let's get all our stuff. Hopefully they didn't take this. I think we hurried over here pretty quick. They don't have... They have a Celeste, but I don't think she has enough stuff to jump in right now. I would easily get enough items. Even me. Whoa. Whoa. You almost got me. You fucker. You sneaky bitch. Alright, whatever. That was actually a pretty bad fight. I nearly died from that. That would have sucked. It basically caused us to recreate the jungle because if we could kill both junglers, that'd be very good. But you can either jump later or take their farm. Farm gives us a lot more, but if we can get a kill, that'd be great. But again, this game really comes down to your team. Or unless you're good enough to carry with a character. If you're good enough to carry with a character, then... Like, I've seen an alpha that basically carries, and I'm trying my best to help, but, didn't look like I was gonna do shit. I'll let you go first. I don't know. Bitch. You guys didn't see shit. That was just not me. Actually, this lag is very annoying. It's actually because I lagged forward. I jumped to him, right? But, like, I lagged forward a bit because of lag. And I actually jumped to him. I didn't actually want to jump to him. I clicked it, then I tried to run away, but, this shit is laggy as fuck. Good news is I can finish up the... Okay, I can see where this is going. I can see that the test go. Yes, I got it right once. It's going to be such a problem. If I stop talking, I am so sorry. It's been so long that I wasn't even good when I was actually uploading frequently. Hey, they're still trying to shit all day. Well, we'll bully them. You fucking slut. Oh my god, they're all happy. Fuck that. Yeah, about that. I'm back in here. And I am perfectly gone. Bye, bitch. They did get some backs. It sucks. Take our backs. I didn't this is an aggressive team. This is a very aggressive team. Probably should have gone Gosh, honestly. They did buff Rona, so I am okay at Rona. The packs came for a bit off camera. So if you see that your boy is a little bit better with Rona, a little bit better keyword there. What's wrong? Your aggressive ass team isn't working? Yes, your team is aggressive, but the problem is, you don't have the health to back up the aggression. It's not really, or the defense is. Come on, pop out again, you fucking freak of nature, bitch. Iron Man wannabe looking ass. Get down. Get who you're attacking. Nope. Okay, I can hit and run way better than you can. We can be here all fucking day if you have to. I can do this all fucking day if I have to. You can't. Still don't trust me. I think we might have been a little bit too aggressive, but it didn't work out. Look at that. Okay, yeah, we need to really aggressive ourselves. Let's get our backs. And I'm not, again, I'm not good at all. Compared to a lot of players online, I am nowhere near good. But, I don't know, I've been practicing. Probably doesn't look like, probably looks like it's gotten worse. And honestly, I probably have. You see, my friend is bullshit. He doesn't get rusty at all. I'm like, you don't get rusty. I'm not even kidding. You're gonna play this game for maybe like 3 months. You'll come back and you'll still whoop my ass. It's so annoying. Some people just don't get rusty. Some people actually get better when they're not playing, so yeah. Again, as you can see, I'm talking this because I'm kind of trying to concentrate a bit, but it's not a ranked match. I don't really give a damn. Since it's not a ranked match, I'm just going to play this is what I feel like. And a heavy prism twice is what I feel like. Okay, I'm going to re-rotate up. I could just let's take this shit. Come on. Damn it, the trigger. Is it this one? I'm not gonna be helping with this. In the long run, this will help. There we go. Fucking aggressive. Bitch, try this again, ho. You're a nasty little fucker. I'm known as the queen. My friend calls me the queen of tower dodge. I'm the queen of fuck towers. Why? Because apparently Costco does not give a shit about tower damage. It's full of fucks you anyways. Not even kidding. She is so powerful. Yeah, I just finished it. Probably gonna pop us out. So I'm gonna pop out. And get the rest of our farm. If I didn't already get it, because I'm greedy. That's one thing my friend said that's weird about me. I am a greedy ass crafter. I will not share shit. I will fucking give up you dying for me if I get no fucking loot. I know it's a bad way to do things, but it's my way, so fuck off. Let's go both of them. You go up there, I'll grab my shit. I got it. You get up there, wait for him to get back in there so they don't make any giant pushes on the turret. Whoa! Really? They are aggressive, man. You did not fucking give up the damn chase. Like, for fucking support, man. Calm down. Maybe I feel like I stole your fucking area. Nigga, did I say you should pay your child support? No. Did I say anything like that? No. Then, nigga, why are you so aggressive? Shit. Okay. I can see that scarf being a problem in the future. But I think I know that you're really bugging me. You go just being annoying. A little bit. Oh, I'm a pig. Pop that. Don't have any vision. That's a pain. Holy shit, you don't do nothing for that. Alright, I'm gonna go grab shit. I'm gonna go shop. I'm gonna go do everything I ever need to do ever. Of course, when I leave, a sleep is gonna have it out for me. It's whenever I leave, my team gets jumped. And I take a huge shit down. In like the fucking 3 seconds, I'm gone. It's like we do nothing for like a whole 10 minutes. Not even, but like somewhat. And I leave for like 3 seconds and my team takes like 1,000 damage. It's so annoying. If you're not gonna do damage to this turret, I will. How did your little catch us out plan work? Oh, we didn't? Oh, yeah. Sucks, doesn't it? Sucks to suck. No! Damn it! Oh, it's getting bad. Alright. I actually seriously want to shop because I want to get my broken neck right now. And then I'm hungry. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to stay here a little bit longer. Maybe pop in an extra kill or two if we can. Then I'm gonna see if I can pop 2 things, a broken mace and a set glass. And get both of those things, that'd be great. But I am really slow on like everything. The farm is not as good as theirs. Yeah, definitely not as good. That should be my duty for now. But... bitch, who are you chasing? Don't teleport me back? Oh my god. In that short time, he took like 1,000 damage. Yeah, I'm not playing. Yeah, I like it better than a lot of things, but like, if you know, I like the fucking better. Of course, no, not that much. Still piercing, get a battery. That's a turret. Sadly, that's a turret. Cost us a turret. Whoa, we are definitely ahead of them. They're shopping, so they're definitely not here. That's going good. Oh well. What you gonna do? Do they take like one piece? Oh wow, they got all 600 gold. Oh, we get our gold back in a second. Off we go. Take one, take two. What the fuck? Jesus Christ. What are we fucking stuck on? Don't you fucking dare do this. Ten out of fucking time. You kindly heal him. That did not work out as planned. That's about to be a hell of a
he's doing.
That scarf is gonna be very annoying. Not too worried about the what's her name? Kestrel. She doesn't really do much when it comes to damage, obviously. I mean, yeah, she has less than major, like a good one damage dealing weapon on speed. But even then, it's like she's going both ways. She's not really focused on one way. I mean, I was gonna get on it for both of you anyways, but it's like, whatever. I mean, it's a good build, but I wouldn't suggest it. Chances are you'll hit more weapon damage than your crystal. I mean, I guess you want that extra crystal with the one shot one kill, but even then. Ooh, nice dirt. See if we can get a few 600 gold right here. Get the fuck out of my face. Oh. Return to the lady, don't kill me. No, she's gone. And I don't want to stick out any longer than I have to, so I'm going to. Let's start going for more stuff. Yeah. Okay. I really need to get. I don't know, the hyperness just goes down in games. Usually I'm hyper, but it's like in games, this doesn't work at all. I don't know. It's weird. I'm weird. That stuff is gone? I just saw them getting a scarf. I mean, the scarf not being there to get points. Will I have enough battery? Yes, I'll have enough battery for the purposes. Hopefully. If all goes well. They're just waiting to get support back up. They're not moving it out. Alright, well, let's just keep it from here. Let's not stay here. Let's just leave. Better fucking run. Do we have a wall? What should we do? Is it up? There's our problem. No, actually, let's just get down. I need this. Like, it's going to be like 3 hearts and then. That's what I mean, but it's not going to be the problem. I have enough to confuse you because whoever basically kills you. All I need is like 3 seconds of lava. Nope.
not fighting this shit. There we go, finally. That was the most awkward couple seconds in my life. Grab it, like. Oh, I'm not even going that way. Focus off. There we go. Focus off the tracking for a second. Just gotta. Tracking's down. What's your money back to my old active subscriber? So yeah, shout out to the OT boy. Fucking me. You see, my English is actual. You know what? I'm just gonna stop talking. Anyways, OT money is my only active subscriber. They just rest over for a jungle. Because I'm both too long, but whatever. But the bad thing is, I completely destroy that Kestrel. I completely annihilate that Kestrel. Alright, the little boss. They probably saw it down there. We're definitely waiting for us. Somewhere, but where? Where could they be waiting? Where could they be? Hello? Oh my god, I keep getting stronger. Ready? Nope. This time you can snipe me. What are you doing now? You gotta win. You don't die for nothing. Never. Nah. Okay, take that fine. We don't want them having any fun. Just stick all the new jumps. Yep, good job. Get out of here. One of them should be the other one. Sadly, we have no vision, so we technically have no idea where we are right now. They have a lot of it. Let's infuse, and let's hop right back in there. See if we can help out our way there. Are they capping?
They're capping. I was thinking about it, put a dude on, and I waited too long. No. Let's just take that. Bitch, don't ever fucking chase me again, ho! Don't you ever fucking chase us again, ho! Pretty sure that's game. Yeah, that's game. Woo, let's go. That's fucking good, dude. Get back here. 11-4. Let's go. Good game. Let's go, boys. Woo! That was a fun one. We got... Let's check out the layout. Take out the layout. Sadly, we did have contraption, but no vision. Damn you, Lila. But okay, you did good. You did good. 1-6. Not bad. Not bad for support. Let's go. Let's see how our lane did. 5-4. Good setup. I would go Cosmonical Monocle instead of Tornado Trigger, but you did good. I did okay. Okay, your boy with the 11-4. Let's go. Yeah, that's all I gotta say. Let's hop right into the BR, boys! Woo! This is fun. Yeah, I think they made a mistake with chasing me. Especially when their tester not only did not have armor, she didn't have any like protection to go through, so I matched through her. So when I killed her, I just destroyed that scarf. Didn't matter whether you had armor or shielding, as you guys fucking say. Fuck it, I'll call it armor, whatever the fuck I want to call it armor. Top into our left fucking back. Did you guys know that there's a new hero coming out? I am so hyped for her. It's gonna be great! I wasn't too thrilled about Baron. His concept was cool, it just never stuck with me. People are saying that the new hero coming out, what's her name again? It's I forgot her name. Jewel, I think? Not Jewel with the map, but... Fuck it, I forget her name. But she's like a gunslinger, kind of like Bingo. She has like a dragon gun instead of just a normal window gun. It's pretty cool. The woman wins like a little cinematic. They haven't shown any gameplay about her or anything. Shouldn't expect some game. These people are on the grind, like... See, they even mega quit. They are not stopping, man. They at least, they released Baron, a couple weeks ago now? Maybe two or three? And now they're really trying to release a new one? That is insane. You guys need to calm down. How hard do you guys work a day? Jeez. Might do two, honestly. Might just do two BRs, depending. Let's see. I don't know what happened. Ryan used to be my man. That shit has more reach than it should. You seriously want to do this? I will completely eradicate your reach. Existence? No, not me! Damn it!
fuck about you, man. It's so annoying. We're about to get a hell of a surprise.
Watch out!
And now, boot, please don't let our turret fall. Alright, what is up to you, I guess. Okay, how is it you died first and I still shot less time than you? What? Your stutter stuff is annoying. I think this moves. I have a good feeling this moves. You know, though. Bitch. Try me, boy. They don't know. They don't know that. I think they know the clues after. Oh my god. Heal! I am alive! I am fucking immortal. Kill yourself. I'm pretty sure. We're pretty much on blast here. I feel bad for you, but so. What the fuck? How are you not dead? Is he gonna get the sword of the century off? No, he will not. Which isn't a sword for it, but that sucks. Alright, let's see if we can get it there with that sword for. Where did he go? What's that here? I wanna see what it does in here. Not dodges or attack, what I do. Oh, he's getting close to that. I'm fucking with you. Fuck that shit. Fuck that and everything that has to do with it. This one is such a fucking hole in your ass. Go ahead. I'm just gonna fucking keep your bay. Squads up. You fucking sneaky bastard. Hit him with the... Shadow Glass next. I think I should get some money there. Just a little bit. If I don't let him do his ultimate, we can't get clear. It's basically how it comes down to whether I fucking actually can crush this bitch. Christ, just there. Look at Mr. Carl Brown. Well, that game, we lose.
maybe.
Maybe he's gonna step.
I did.
But obviously, unfortunately, I didn't get anyone here.
Come here, boy.
I was gonna die. Let's do one more. Yeah.
I got pretty bad teammates though.
Sadly, not a set of stuff. The cool try, but it just depends on how much it sustains, so you just get kept getting rocked by that box, man.
Oh well. We try.
Like, don't give me fucking pep. I swear to God, if this game gives me... I'll take anyone but pedal right now. Watch this game give me... Okay, anyone but pedal on Fortress? Okay.
You don't really need to go reaching in the loop. A regen would be nice, but eventually that ship just falls off. How much damage people stop putting on? Eventually, the regen's not even gonna matter. Like, if that being pissed, yeah, if that person has, like, fucking solo blade, time, monocle, speed, and regen, shit. Fucking okay. Speed, and second blast. Fucking. Not fucking enough to go do shit. Let's see. That's about it for shit. You really only need to support, quote unquote. Just get a renewal. That's all you really should do. Usually that's what I do. Fuck it. I haven't tried Crystal, this kid, in a while, so let's try him out. See if he's still useful, as they say it was. I'm pretty sure Fortress relies mostly on his sustain. That's why he's easily one of the best supports out there. He's not the most common, though. You can see, like, Captain's... or something, you know? Oh, I forgot you could shoot like that. Help me! Team! Oh, yeah, I'm gonna choose one or something. Sadly. Got that. That's fine. I'm alive, so we don't get aced. Yay. I'm gonna need a... Is that a crystal? Okay, no, so a lot of people are still alive. What are you doing? Don't do that right next to the turret. And then I'm the only one that's allowed to do fucking cost of my stuff. You still didn't. I have a bad feeling about this one, too. That's one down. You're dead. Can't save you from being stupid. What? Taka. I don't think the minions were the ones you're supposed to kill. I have a good feeling. Maybe it's just me being stupid. But I have a good feeling you're supposed to kill the enemy team. Not. I mean, the minions are good too. But I'm pretty sure you could have just killed them. You know what? Oh god, you're fucked. Let's see what I can not do. Let's see what I can do. See what I can't do anything. I'm pretty sure he thought he died, so he decided to go shopping. What do you want, kid? You want me to move around? Maybe die a bit? What the hell? Controls, do you feel like working at all? What the fuck? Okay, actually, he's just talking.
Thank you. God damn. I think we're supposed to work to get our shit together now. I was getting a renewal. If my shit wasn't lagging, that would be fucking great. Oh my god. You're gonna destroy me. Don't be a robot attacker. He just picks people off like fucking flies. Yep, she does have it. I'm not going to get a renewal here because all the shit is gone, so I'm not going to. Because shit could happen and we could lose. That way, but that could possibly lose us. So this is going to annoy you because you're not useful for anything right now. And then we're gonna leave because you don't give a damn about your life. Let's go attack speed fortress. I'm probably thinking attack. What? They moved him a lot. I guess that's a turret. I think it took her a while to realize that she's actually against us. She could have taken two turrets, but now she only gets one. Sadly. Yeah, it took her a while to realize that she's actually against us. Oh, god damn it! It's gonna buy some karma. You know, whatever. I got the renewal. I am ready for action. And no action there. Attack speed. Fortress. Let's see what we can do. Pick on this bitch. Boom, bitch. Ooh, baby. I think that's game act. Yeah, that's game act. That's my favorite game. Ooh, let's go, boys. I have to bite the shit out of it. There we go, attack speed. Attack speed, Fortress seems pretty good. But they got so much watching. I am back, baby. Expecting my video either tomorrow or the next day. I don't know when that shit dropping, but it is dropping soon, boys. Thank y'all so much for watching, and I'll see all of you. Everything gets grumpy and angry at the world in the next video. Bye-bye now. God damn it. Bye-bye now.